Hi everyone, this is Brent from SBBS. We have a fast flowing river right behind us. It's really hard to hear with the noise of the fast flowing water. We got the bare maintenance barrel, we got sugar cones on top, we got the alpha inside, we got chocolate syrup on the outside. One thing about this barrel is when we got here today, it was missing. We actually thought it was stolen. And we went down, looked in the river, went down the river, and we found it way down the river. So the bears actually broke the chain and took it down the river. That was not very fun, but the way it goes, I guess, for bear hunting. What I got today for you is I got anise powder. This is the same thing as anise oil, but it's a powder form. It's a white powder. It comes in a 2-pound box. It's absolutely amazing. You can do two different things with it. You can put it into a spray bottle with vegetable oil. The vegetable oil sticks to the bait bill, sticks to the bark, sticks to the ground. It stays there, the scent stays there. You can also put it into water. It works the same way. All you gotta do is literally spray it around the bait site, on the ground, on the bait barrel, just to get the scent, covers up your scent while you're at the bait site. The other way you can do it is you can take the powder, the white powder, and you can sprinkle a very little bit amount, not very much. It's only meant as an aroma, not to be used as the bait. Only meant to be as an aroma. It's absolutely amazing. It's a black liquor smell. It'll be smelling for miles. The bears absolutely love it. Check us out at sweetbearbait.com.